First match of the day versus Ketones, Zazan, and Peewee.
Now then,
just doing my basic stops, get a crystal, line up 4 buffs, then figure out my next steps depending on the enemy lineup and movements. Judging by their team and vision card, the enemy has a lot of evasion and accuracy, but not much damage.
I've got this. That'll do it.
Enemy spotted. Engaging.
The enemy might be hesitant to move forward because I have the range advantage due to Black Witch Yelena.
Now then, who wants to be the first to die?
Let the slaughter begin.
Are you prepared to lose your lives?
Cover you. Thanks.
I see the ebb and flow.
Time protects you.
Or maybe because of that. Unlike him, I don't carry Mashiri's TMR on PB because she is slow compared to my other two units. When fighting against snipers, I don't want to waste any turn or tile just for buffs. That is because snipers are more deadlier if they are done casting their own buffs as well.
Invoking my special technique.
Invoking Osetsumi against Black Witch Yelena is not really viable because she has 100% guaranteed hit. Meanwhile, for Zazan, if I can't hit her, I can just cast another buff.
I've got this.
I don't need to move or break my formation. I already have a lot of AP, so I'm just gonna stay here.
Don't go dying on me.
Another accuracy and evade buff. I'm in a lot of trouble here because my Zazan is relying on just basically evasion. What I did here is cast a 100% hit spell and step back. I don't want to engage them while their buffs are on, so I'll just stay back and wait for it to expire before engaging. I can't kill PB in one shot and I don't want my Zazan to get ganked up by their DPS, so I'll just stay back. PB for my Zazan is a bad trade, so no deal. Just a reminder, I'm not a coward, this is just called tactical retreat, just waiting for wish for peace to expire. their buffs has an expiration date. 3 of my buffs don't expire, so I can play the long game.
Are you okay?
My magical powers are rising!
Because of the shell that they casted earlier, it gave me a hint that they are gunning for my Black Witch, so I casted Protect on her. It actually turned out to be true. They still have Wish for Peace on, but I'm engaging Zazan so I can block their path before they reach Shalana. This is just a gamble, but if it hits, it gives great advantage to me. But the attack fails, so I am paying a great price.
Don't bring me down.
I'm hesitating to use Devastation because it only has 79% hit rate, but if I don't take the risk, I might as well already lost the fight. That is because if I can't one-shot Keaton, she will just use Drain Force on Zazan. I targeted BB because if it turns out to be a critical hit, it will kill her.
No mercy.
Black Witch killed Keaton. That is a great advantage for me. You can see that in my opponent's movement, he didn't expect that, so he's figuring out his next move. I saw that he's trying to revive Keaton, so I precasted Black Rose Hex, so she will stay down once she goes up. Who said casting times are bad?
Are you okay? Invoking my special technique. Die!
And as a bonus, Zazan also got caught in my trap.
I'm Zazan the Unkillable. Remember the name.
My second match, the opponent was disconnected, so I excluded it. Here's the third match.
Now then, who wants to be the first to die?
Still, my typical basic start. Group up in the crystals for the Speed Force and Knight's Blessing.
Thanks.
Enemy spotted. Engaging.
My enemy's team looks similar from the previous one, but instead of the damage, they have lots of CCs.
Are you prepared to lose your lives? Steady yourself.
That'll do it.
I see the ebb and flow.
I will fight until the very end. I will not stand down.
Seeing Mont activating bells, I know that he's aiming to berserk my team. For this, I must take advantage of my range, so I will be defensive.
Are you okay? Invoking my special technique. Kind protect you.
You have my gratitude. Thanks.
I still have some buffs to cast, so I'm not really wasting any turn.
I shall cover you. Time favors.
That'll do it. Let the slaughter begin.
Are you okay?
My thanks.
It's my mistake not checking Keaton's movement, so I'm paying the price.
My magical powers are rising!
This is a great play from the enemy. Because Kingmont is already in my pace, I'm unable to sound out his PB. I should have moved near Keaton earlier to prevent PB's full life. I check Isuna if it can actually remove stop, but unfortunately it doesn't. I got Berserk anyway, so maybe going after PB is the right choice anyway.
Are you okay?
My thanks.
Thankfully, Isuna can remove Berserk, so props to PB.
Thank you.
He didn't land the disable, so good for us. I did not cast Meteor to finish off Mon because the hit rate was low. I'm not confident with the 70%, so I'll just stand by instead. The reason why I keep saving turns for PB is to cure any status ailments the enemy inflicted to us as soon as possible. My fourth match, the enemy was in auto, so this is actually my pick match.
Now then, who wants to be the first to die? Let the slaughter begin.
Enemy spotted.
This is the engaging. Third Keaton of the day. I must be careful here because Sazan and Keaton has high mobility and they are fast, plus they have MR Mont. They probably wearing the Keenblade or Rob's DMR.
That'll do it. Now then, who wants to be the first to die?
Yes!
Are you prepared to lose your lives? Steady yourself.
Thanks.
I see the ebb and flow.
Are you okay? Your magical powers are rising!
I'll protect everyone!
The enemy is not yet advancing. This is great for us because I can use another turn to cast Fake Death and the Dark Accuracy buff from Black Witch Selena.
I've got this. Let the slaughter begin.
Invoking my special technique.
The enemy is not advancing. There's no reason for us to stay back, so I will advance slowly and carefully and take advantage of my range.
Let the slaughter begin. That'll do it.
Here I'm trying to lay some traps so that if he advances, he will spring them, but unfortunately, I ran out of time.
I'll help you!
Thanks.
Their Sazan is slow compared to mine, so I actually don't want to move so that I could lap him and give him an extra shot.
Vanish! No mercy!
Little.
I'll put Suzanne right here to prevent Keaton from reaching my Black Witch. I prioritize his backline because Suzanne and Black Witch will move right next to each other. Because of their AoE, I could actually kill them both. Unfortunately, my Suzanne didn't have the damage to take down Mont, and I think he still have his courage. My Suzanne looks actually pretty fast in this fight. I lapped the enemies twice already. And that's the win. I won 5 out of 5 matches today. I hope I can continue it tomorrow. So good luck and see you in the next one.